Warning: all our videos are made only for educational purposes and to demonstrate scientific laws that we verify. These experiments must be supervised and we are not responsible for an incorrect execution of an experiment done by others. We do not encourage in any way that you misuse our experiments to do violent things and harm others.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Chemist by Destiny, and today we will see another experiment in which we will use sodium hypochlorite, which is contained in bleach. In fact, this bleach will be added to hydrochloric acid to form a reaction in which chlorine will be produced. This chlorine will react with some metals that will be contained in coins and something else.
So, we saw this reaction in our previous video, and we are going to produce chlorine by using bleach and hydrochloric acid. What we are going to do in this experiment is to use a conic flask and put in it first bleach and then some hydrochloric acid. You are going to see that some gases form that are yellow, this is chlorine, and in order to make our metals react, we are going to put it in the conic flask. Also, we are going to add some water for two reasons. First, we increase the volume of the solution, this way we push the gas more and more upward. And then, by adding violent water, we move the solution, because in the solution, chlorine gas is still trapped. In this way, we increase the percentage of chlorine.
So, this will produce some chlorine to go out from the conic flask, and this will determine the fact that chlorine will react more with our coin or what we put inside, and so we will see the reaction and the product that will be formed on the area of the coin.
So everyone, you may think that gases are really weak, but that isn't true. In fact, apparently we can do the example of oxygen. Millions of tons every day react with iron and they produce rust. And this phenomenon is very important because it demonstrates how gases can react with something as strong as a metal. And in our case, chlorine is actually a very strong gas, and we will see why.
In fact, chlorine reacts really fast with our metals and our coins, because it is much more reactive than oxygen with these metals, and so we will see that the product of the reaction will be formed in a short. While when we see the reaction of oxygen with metals, which form rust, is actually really slow compared to the one with chlorine. In fact, if we imagine what will happen if this reaction of forming rust will be as fast as the one with chlorine, our daily life would be really different, because we could use this metal properly as we do today.
So guys, the first metal that we are going to examine is aluminium. Aluminium reacts with chlorine, but we can easily see that its reaction isn't very violent. In fact, we see little aluminium chloride forming. This is because aluminium in general is not a very reactive metal, but we can still notice the reaction, because as you can see, aluminium is a very shiny metal, but the substance that we obtained isn't as shiny.
We're floating, just carried by levity. Sensing a feeling of love through every wing. Delighted to fly on and look what future brings. Let us see if our ways will cross.
So guys, another experiment that we can do with chlorine is making it react with some coin. In fact, the first coin that we will use is 5-cent coin, and we know that this coin, as we can see here, is basically made by iron, and in fact this iron can react with chlorine to form another product, which you can see here, that has a different color. In fact, it's like green. And this change of color let us know that a chemical reaction has occurred, in difference of the physical reaction that does not produce a new color.
So guys, the next metal that we're going to examine is magnesium. Magnesium is much more reactive than aluminium. In fact, it forms very easily its chloride, magnesium chloride. This is formed on its surface and it is a white powder. So let's see how this white powder forms. Okay guys, another experiment, which is also the last that we can do with chlorine, is making it react with another coin, which is no longer a 5-cent coin, but it's 10-cent coin, and as we can see, it has a different color, because it's made of a different substance, a different metal, which is copper this time. And copper will react with chlorine with a different speed, and in fact we see that it will form another substance which is different from the one before. In fact, it is also has a different color. So let's see the reaction and what happens in it.
We're floating, just carried by levity. Sensing a feeling of love through every wing. Delighted to fly on and look what future brings. Let us see if our ways will cross.
So guys, the experiment is over, and as always we want you to know about some precautions of this experiment. In fact, you must absolutely not breathe these toxic gases that are basically chlorine gas, and also you have to wear gloves along the experiment. In fact, you will be touching something corrosive such as the hydrochloric acid and the sodium hypochlorite, which is contained in bleach, and also you have to work under a few hood and also outside.
So the most amazing thing that we saw about this experiment is that we are able with a gas to modify the structure of a metal producing chlorides. So guys, if you like this type of experiment, please let us know in the comments. And if you want to see more amazing videos like this, go visit our page and subscribe to it. So for today's all,
thanks for watching.